I am going to show you why multiplication is useful. Look at these two bags of marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The first bag contains 6 marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The second bag contains 6 marbles. 6 marbles plus 6 marbles equals 12 marbles. You can also say 2 bags of 6 marbles equals 12 marbles. Two bags of 6 marbles gives 12 marbles, which when doing multiplication is written as 2 times 6 equals 12.